everyone, I'm Ben Gomez and I'm in Year 6. Welcome to Showcase 2021. I have been the music leader this year and I have loved this because I can work with all age groups and personalities. I am learning a few instruments. My favourites are cello and trumpet, although I do like annoying my family with the drums. I love music because you can just get lost in it and it has all different types for all the moods you're in. Thank you to the concert band for opening the show for us. There are no compares tonight. Instead, you are going to watch a series of interviews that were pre-recorded for this concert. Thank you for being here, and we hope you love the music we are sharing with you. Thank you and enjoy. Why do you like?
Because I get to like dance to it, and I have like this feeling that I can dance with my dad, and I can sing to it as well.
How would you describe junior choir?
I would describe it like fun, happy, enjoying, and incredible.
Why do you like music?
It makes me feel happy.
What do you like about your rehearsals? Do you like performing and why?
I like performing because you can have parties at the end.
Why do you think music is important?
So you can feel happy and calm.
So, Lee, why do you like music?
Because so that I can dance to it. And I love the beat to music.
Have you got any good dance moves? And can you show them? In one word, how would you describe junior choir? Performing and why?
Yes, I like performing, and I like performing because so that everyone can watch me.
Who is the best at singing in your family and why?
Thank you.
awesome to listen and play music because you get to play a lot of different songs and there's different types that like can suit what you're interested in.
Who is the best at singing in your family and why?
My sister thinks she is. Matilda sings a lot, but no one else really ever sings, so it would probably have to be her.
Do you like performing and why?
I do like performing, and I like listening to what people like think of what I do and gain feedback.
Why do you think music is important?
I think it's important for people to it kind of relaxes people and can like get them to feel more, basically just relax.
How would you describe string ensemble?
String ensemble is really fun because Mrs. Nutter is really nice and helps everyone. You get to hear every section separately and then piece it all together. And Mrs. Nutter helps everyone.
Why do you like music?
Well, for me, it's just, it kind of gives me this feeling of like, I really kind of feel like I belong in music. It's just a really nice feeling. Like, when I'm playing music, when I hear music, everything to do with music, it's just, it's nice. It's really nice.
What do you like about your rehearsals?
Well, it's just fun being with everybody, playing with everybody, hearing all the music, just coming together. It's just wonderful. Like, I really love it.
Why do you like music?
I like music because when I'm playing, I just feel like I'm in a whole other world. I don't feel like I'm sitting in my room or somewhere playing the cello or whatever instrument. I feel like I'm just floating, and it's really nice.
What do you like about your rehearsals?
I like that we're still practicing, but they make it really fun, so it's not like, you must do this, you must do that. It's, we can do this, and we can do something fun as well.
Do you like performing, and why?
Sometimes I like performing, but sometimes it can get really nerve-wracking if you're doing something that nobody else is doing, like a solo.
Why do you think music is important?
Music is important because if you don't play music, then you might not, well, this might just be me, but you might not have a great day, because to me, music just starts my day really well.
Why do you like music?
Music, it's fun and you get to like play instruments and be in concerts. And that's it.
What do you like about your rehearsals?
They're good. We play a lot of really good music.
Why do you like music?
I like music because it makes me happy and calm. You get to practice it every day and learn new songs.
How would you describe cello ensemble?
I describe it as fun, happy, and place enjoy music.
What do you like about being in cello ensemble?
We get to learn new fun songs like Yesterday or like We Are the Champions.
Why do you think music is important?
I think music is important because without it, we would be sad and not happy.
Why do you like music?
Well, it's always been really like a part of my family. I sing at home, not in front of many people, but I do like getting the chance to do solos. It makes me feel happy whenever I do it.
In one word, how do you describe canto choir?
That's hard because there's a lot of things I can explain about. It just makes me feel, I can explain happy maybe.
Who is the best at singing in your family and why?
My mom, I could say, because it comes from her heart. Like, she isn't forced to do it, but she wants to.
Well, I like music because it's fun to sing songs, and singing songs is, I like doing that, but not in front of people. I don't really like doing that much.
What do you like about your rehearsals?
We sing fun songs and we laugh with each other when something goes wrong. Maybe if there's a mistake, we always laugh, and that's what I like about our rehearsals.
Do you like performing and why?
I don't really like performing much, but the reason why is because I just get a bit embarrassed.
Why do you think music is important?
I think music is important because if you don't learn music, then you might not understand it later in life.
Has anything funny happened in your rehearsals?
Sometimes when Miss Hunter tries to help us make up movements, and then we just get stumbled in the middle of them, and then we just have to keep on repeating a few movements.
What do you like about being in canto choir?
Well, I can just sing along with all my friends and enjoy what I'm doing.
Thank you. Why do you like music?
Because I love improvising and sharing time with my friends and family.
What do you like about your rehearsals?
I like how Miss Edwards and Miss Nottage make it all fun and everything, and we all laugh and have lots of fun.
Why do you think music is important?
Because it makes relationships and connections with people.
Do you have any good dance moves, and can you show us? Why do you like music?
I like music because it's another way that you can like talk to people, and it's another language basically, and it's very fun.
How would you describe Vox Pops?
Vox Pops is a very fun choir, and we learn a lot of songs and everyone enjoys it.
Has anything funny happened in your rehearsals?
Last year, the chairs fell down in the chapel and there was dominoes.
Who is the best at singing in your family and why?
Me. Because I have singing lessons.
Do you like performing and why?
I like performing because I like to share my talent with people and help people cheer up.
I try besides, so I see, so we are.
Why do you like music?
Because it's fun and I love it.
What do you like about your rehearsals?
They're funny and enjoyable.
Who is the best at singing in your family and why?
Me, because I'm awesome.
Do you have any good dance moves, Amy? Can you show us?
Yes, I do.
Do you like performing and why?
I do because I like having the spotlight.
Why do you think music is important?
Because it helps your brain and it brings us all together.
Why do you like music?
I don't know, I just do. I guess you can have fun making up your own pieces and working together with other people that enjoy music.
Who is the best at singing in your family and why?
Me, because nobody else in my family is musically talented, unless if you count Henry, who sings his favourite nursery rhymes, but that's just cute and it's not really completely in tune.
Do you have any good dance moves and can you show us?
I don't know if my dance moves are good, but I'd be happy to show some. Show everybody what we could do and win first place.
To all our